Beautiful feel today with low humidity and temperatures that were comfortable, but that's about to change as we go into our Sunday with more heat starting to pump in. At least the humidity remains in check though as we get temperatures warming up over the next couple of days. It is quite dry. We actually need some rain at this point. Doesn't look like we get much through the work week ahead. Here are the high temperatures that we've reached today. Most of us in the 70s, very comfortable, of course, when you compare it to the 90 degree stretch that we're coming off of. 70s feel good, especially with dew points running in the 40s. When you have dew points in the 40s, you have that real crisp feel to the air. Dew points even in the low 50s are invigorating. The air feels invigorating. So when you have them in the 40s, it's even better than that. So a crisp feel and just refreshing after such a humid and hot stretch recently. Nothing on the satellite and radar. There have been a few fair weather clouds that have developed, but that's about it. Huge area of high pressure over much of the northeastern part of the United States and even into the Great Lakes region. And when you have high pressure near you, that suppresses the clouds from being able to form. Thus, you can't get rain or storms when that happens. And the winds right now are coming out of the northwest. So that's why today we've had that cooler feel and a drier feel. But once this big area of high pressure starts to shift off toward the east of us, we'll then see the winds shift to be more southerly. That happens tomorrow. And so coming along with that will be the heat. In fact, temperatures today in many locations off toward the far west of us have been in the 80s and 90s. So that's the type of stuff that gets in here as we get into really the beginning of the week, though tomorrow will feel much warmer with highs in the mid to upper 80s, but we're talking 90s again by Monday and Tuesday, then cooling back into the 80s by Wednesday and Thursday. The good thing is, even though we'll be in the 90s those days, the humidity just doesn't come along with. So that's one positive thing. Doing some camping tonight. I'm sure you won't be alone. Very popular weekends here for camping. And tonight it will be refreshingly cool again in the 40s in some spots, but most locations into the 50s will go overnight tonight with the clear skies, maybe some patchy fog. Here's the hour by hour forecast for your Sunday. After a cool start in the 40s and 50s, we'll rapidly warm into the 80s by about lunchtime. Mid to upper 80s later on in the day with low humidity, a light breeze, and mainly clear skies. Monday, we hike the temperatures up into the 90s. Same thing on Tuesday, and then Tuesday afternoon, a cold front will move through, and that's why we have an impact weather day, because there could be some strong storms that move through in the afternoon. That would give us our only chance for rain, it looks like, within the next 7 days, because after that, we dry out, temperatures in the 80s through the remainder of the week and into next weekend.